गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एनिमल्स। एनिमल्स आर मेनली क्लासिफाइड इनटू टू टाइप्स बेस्ड ऑन द वर्टिब्रल कॉलमेन ऑफ स्पाइनल कर्व। दे आर इनवर्टिब्रेट्स and vertebrates. Invertebrates are the organisms. They does not have vertebral column and or spinal cord. So which organism does not contain vertebral column or spinal cord? These organisms are known as invertebrates. Okay children, now we are discussing about the different types of invertebrate organisms. Okay, invertebrates are mainly classified into 9 groups. They are protozoa, porifera, coelenterata, platyhelminthes, nematyhelminthes, annelida, and arthropoda, mollusca and echinodermata. These are the different types of invertebrates. Once again children, protozoa, porifera, coelenterata, platyhelminthes, nematoda, annelida, arthropoda, mollusca and echinodermata. These are all the different groups present in invertebrates. These organisms does not contain vertebral column or spinal cord. What are the examples of these organisms? The examples of invertebrates are protozoa, the example is amoeba. Porifera, the example is sponges. Coelenterata, the example is hydra. Platyhelminthes, the example is tapeworm. This is one of the internal parasite of the human body. It is present in the muscles of the pig. And next one is nematoda. The example is roundworms. These are also the internal parasites of the human body. Okay children, and annelida, the example is earthworm. And arthropoda, this is the largest animal kingdom in the world. In this kingdom, number of variety organisms are present in this phylum arthropoda. All these organisms are joint-legged organisms. Most of the animals contain 8 legs. So the example of the arthropoda is insects like cockroach, mosquito, houseflies, etc. And the next one is mollusca. The example is snails. In this phylum, the entire organism is covered by a shell. Ante body paina shell undi lopala soft organism body untundi ee organisms lo. Example is snails, nattalu, oysters, pearl oysters. And next one is echinodermata. These are all organisms are present in seas and oceans. The entire body is covered by thorns. The examples of echinoderms are starfish, sea urchin, sea cucumber, seahorse, etc. are the examples of echinoderms. All these organisms does not contain vertebral column. So these are the different groups present in the invertebrates. And second group of animals are vertebrates. Vertebrates contain vertebral column or spinal cord. The vertebrates are again divided into five groups. They are fishes, amphibians, reptiles, birds and mammals. All these organisms have vertebral column or spinal cord, so these are known as vertebrates. Vertebrates are the organisms. They contain vertebral column or spinal cord. Vertebrates are again classified into five kingdoms. They are fishes, amphibians, reptiles, birds and mammals. What are the examples of vertebrates? The examples of vertebrates: fishes, the example is fish, and second one, amphibia, the example is frog, and reptiles, the examples are snakes, lizards, tortoise, crocodiles, alligators are the examples of reptiles. And fourth one is birds. These are also known as aves. The entire body is covered by feathers. So the examples of birds are crow, hen, peacock, sparrow, etc. And next one and last group is mammals. All these organisms produce milk and give birth to young ones. They can feed with their milk with their babies. Mammals. What are the examples of these organisms? Monkey, human beings, dog, cat, cow, buffalo, etc. All milk producing organisms are the examples of mammals. Okay children, this is the classification of animals. Next class, we will be discussing about classification of plants in next class. Okay children, read carefully and write all these in your notebook. Thank you.